reputation, a good artist can copy a signature.
I've got every return.
I think that I need to donate homage. I have a lot of homage.
The letters that they might have written.
So you mind me asking how much paid for it?
No, I'm not going to tell you how much.
Okay.
It was a lot.
That's what we're going to do, monitor ourselves.
Sell it. But I'm looking to sell it for the right price, not just any price.
So how much do you want for it?
$50,000.
Well, that's a bit more than I thought you were going to say. I love this quilt, but I don't spend that kind of money unless I have it verified and checked out. My only concern would be is that these are all stitched, so did she stitch over the autograph?
That's correct. She actually stitched exactly over wherever the ink was.
The problem in determining the value of this item is they're not handwritten signatures. They're like stitched signatures over the signature, and there's hundreds of them. I really want to investigate this more. I have a friend who's an expert. I really, really want to
do this.
Appreciate it.
Hey, I'm looking forward to seeing you again.
This is going to be a long time.
I'm 100% confident that the handwriting expert will agree.
We have a little secret tomorrow.
What are you making?
Is that suits?
Why?
I'm going to try to see what he's talking about.
How much you pay for it?
I got about $300.